Here we have the regular gate wrench for a 2-inch nut. The conventional way to open it is you'd be turning in the street in circles. Now what we have is a better way. It's a ratcheting gate wrench, where you simply have to turn in one spot. Instead of you turning, the wrench is turning. The easy operation, quicker opening and closing of valves. On this ratcheting gate wrench, it has a witness mark so you can count the turns of how many times to open and close the valve.